title for Rafa in Rome, and a record-breaking 34th Masters 1000 trophy for the Spaniard. He ends his wait for a first title this season, and it's come at the perfect time, just days before he begins another title defence in Paris at Roland Garros. Nadal completes a fine week at the Foro Italico and soaks up the applause. He beats Djokovic 6-love, 4-6, 6-1.